top, Stanich. Back around, send it inside, a big block. Penalty time is over. George Stanich. Back outside for Kostic. Harvard just keeps pushing St. Francis back. Stanich, Harvard shot the score. Tied at one. Crowd getting back into it. Got inside. Oh, dude.
A penalty shot. It's a great move by the whole set inside. Great look from the wing. Fed it into him inside. Usually those inside water positions, if the defender, the offensive player is held back or stopped in any way, it results in a 5-meter.
So it'll be Will Lapkin taking his 5-meter shot.
Cool. A lot of talk going on there before the 5-meter from the Harvard players. Good to see Will Lapkin convert it.
Andrusek.
Yeah, you can definitely see the pace slowing down. Both teams seeming a little bit tired right now. But still a very tough matchup. We'll see if St. Francis can't close the gap. Oh, another great shot from outside at Harvard.
That time, Jackson Enright. As the tip ball stands. Into 2 meters, and a save there by Clouser.
That's a great save by the goalie.
Victor Clouser standing on his head in the third.
He's feeling very confident right now. Crowd's into it, fired up.
Terriers with a chance to tie on this possession. Kadar fires and scores.
Great goal there. Again, he's fired up. He's feeling confident. Scored 3 goals now from the wing. Those are very hard positions to score from, especially when the goalie's set on you. Definitely a testament to how hard they work.
Offensive foul and a turnover.
Now they're on the counterattack.
This is Michael Sanzini. And it's saved by Clouser. My goodness. Still 2 minutes left to go. Another foul. Stanich had the first 2 goals for St. Francis and has been tied it since and now gives it away. Charlie Owens. Fires a shot. And there's a goal with Seacrest again. Jackson Enright dumps it off to Nick Bunn. 8 left on the shot clock. To the point, shot of long range goal, scored by Grant Harvey, his second of the game.
So if we can get a goal here on the counterattack,
ahead it's Lapkin. He's going to have to shoot fast. Gets the foul. Lapkin reverses the pool. Fires a shot. It's a goal.
A great catch and shoot. That was a really long pass. Great pass. Great catch and shoot near side. And the goalie was almost there.
Long pass ahead. Lapkin fouled. Lapkin's outside 5 meters. Doesn't shoot. Comes to Alexander Jones and scores. Cody Alexander Jones. With 30 seconds left. This will do it. Harvard Crimson going to hang on for a 15-14 win in what was a wild one. Here in Brooklyn, New York, the Crimson, number 7 team in the country, stay alive with a 1-goal victory over the Terriers and a big ovation from both sides in appreciation of the show put on today by both teams.